We only get one set of eyes, and most of us don't give our vision a second thought unless there's a problem. Many of us neglect or put off getting regular routine eye exams, which can detect and diagnose abnormalities and diseases. While it's important for all of us to take care of our eyes, it's vital for people with diabetes, as well as the elderly, to get regular checkups. Nationally recognized leader, retina specialist Dr. Neil Adams, and the caring team at DC Retina are proud to provide comprehensive eye care and the right treatment choices for all your needs.
Patient care is about caring for the patient and individualizing treatment. I listen to my patients, carefully examine their eyes, and apply the latest science and medical literature. And so at my practice, we offer advanced laser treatment called MicroPulse laser therapy. With standard laser technology, a continuous laser beam is delivered to the retina, which builds up heat that may cause damage. MicroPulse technology chops that laser beam into trains of repetitive on and off pulses, so the tissue has time to cool between the pulses. Standard laser is like placing your hand steadily over a lit candle. It'll burn your hand. But if you move your hand across the flame back and forth, then you won't burn your hand. And that's how MicroPulse works, which is important for the retina, the delicate tissue in the back of the eye that does all the work of seeing light, creating pictures, and sending the pictures to the brain. For patients with diabetes, the body can't control sugar levels, so eating anything even so slightly sweet results in excess sugar swimming in the bloodstream. So what happens when there's too much sugar in the bloodstream? Well, it damages the walls of the blood vessels, and over years, those damaged blood vessels start to leak. It's kind of like having a hose in your front lawn to water the lawn, but when the garden hose gets damaged and springs leaks, the lawn gets soggy. Same thing in the retina. When the blood vessels get damaged and spring leaks, then the retina gets soggy. That sogginess we call diabetic macular edema.
Out of the 20 million or so people in the U.S. with diabetes, one-third of them are unaware of their illness. And the fluid in the retina that Dr. Adams is talking about is a very common finding and can cause vision loss. Dr. Adams has applied MicroPulse laser therapy for the treatment of diabetic macular edema.
The goal of the laser is to seal up the leaking spots in the garden hose, in this case, the blood vessels. A hot laser will seal the spots, but burn the lawn around the garden hose as it seals the spots. The MicroPulse laser doesn't burn, so it doesn't damage the lawn around the garden hose. This is important because it doesn't damage the retina. By not damaging the retina, we can seal even smaller leaks and do it more often to clear up the leakage. It's really impressive technology.
I was initially concerned about the laser treatment. I was pleased on how quick and painless the procedure was. Also, I was impressed on how quickly my eyes healed, okay, and that my vision was better than before.
Now, we'll learn about macular degeneration, a very common condition. It is found in about one-third of retirees, and doctors see signs of it in younger patients as well.
In macular degeneration, the aging process causes debris to start accumulating behind the retina. Sometimes this debris can become brittle and crack. When that happens, new blood vessels break through the cracks. Very similar to weeds that grow through cracks in the sidewalk. And you know these weeds can start damaging the sidewalk. Same thing in the retina. The blood vessels that grow through the cracks can wreak havoc in the eye, bleeding and leaking fluid. Typically, we use medicines that we place into the eye, like getting flu shots. These medicines are wonderful, but they don't work all the time. MicroPulse laser technology allows us to target the stalk of the bleeding blood vessels with little or no damage to the surrounding retina. It enables us to go places we weren't able to go before. It's really impressive technology that has helped many patients with macular degeneration.
Dr. Adams and DC Retina provide the most advanced technology and treatments to help you see life clearly.